Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Roa Empire. Okay, we started in St. Louis. We built a line down to Memphis.
Thank you for letting me have your staff, sweetheart.
We also built a station and a line down to Nashville, across to Knoxville, and
What can I do if your employees can't resist my candy?
we've also built a line down to Jackson. And Jackson goes all the way up to St. Louis. Now I'm going to build another line between Memphis and Jackson to ensure that Jackson does survive. All right, so we will go from the middle rail that's not oh stop it from there. To there. And which line will go to the second line? All right, 241,000. And I think we could probably fix that a little bit. 105. Incline is good. All right, done. Let's set up a new rail line between Jackson and Memphis. Let's make it passengers and mail only. Add a locomotive. Got to do the Eno, I think. Conscientious, yeah, I like that. Conscientious. Like that. What about conductor? Oh, all got similar traits. Ah, except for the security guard. All right, done. So now we've got another service to Jackson. Hopefully that'll help Jackson pick up. Where is Jackson at the moment? 21,000 and climbing. No, it's going down again. No. Going up and down. Alright, so what does Jackson need now? Needs stakes. No, not interested in that. Knoxville. Okay, weekly demand for cattle in Knoxville. Let's see what we can do for Knoxville. Montgomery, Knoxville, where is it? It's up here. Atlanta. Cattle. All right, let's get some cattle for Knoxville.
Don't you think that one rail connection is enough for this business?
All right, from there, let's go to there. Let's go the inside rail. Done. 100, oh, 152,000, seriously? Can we get that across and bring it down a little bit? All I've done is made it go up. Fifty-one. All right, that'll do. Let's set up a rail line between Scott Ranch and Knoxville. Automatic loading. 44. Don't need a conductor, only need a security guard.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
Right, can we get. Can we get in to to Montgomery. We can. We've got this rail line here. 600,000. Is there any other businesses? Yes, we can get grain on the way. No, let's make it a smaller one. Alright, so it's that one. What other businesses? That's probably about it. Alright, let's go between there and there. 148,000. Let's pull this across. 42,000. Happy with that. Then from Harris Manor. Let's go to the second rail, shall we? 43. Let's build another station. Let's make it a biggie.
Ah, you still haven't understood that this town only needs one station. Mine.
I'll have to pull that out. Oh, made a mess of that. Now, don't know about you, but I reckon I did that a lot better that time. All right, so that's up and running. So now we're connected between Montgomery and Nashville. So let's set up a rail line. Nashville, Harris Manor, and Montgomery. Done. Let's add the loco. All right, let's add some supply towers in. And we probably need one in here as well. Done. All right, that's gonna have to do us for a little bit.
Competition is the driving force behind innovation.
All right, innovation points. I think we've got a lot of them. There we go. 300 for the Reno 440.
Just look at this fancy new valve timer. Magnificent.
All right, connection bonus if I connect into there.
Invest a little in your train's reliability.
No, don't think we'll do that. Yep. Come on, let's finish this auction.
Why did no one else bid at the auction except you?
Don't know. Maybe because I'm smarter. Who knows? All right. Can I get stations to there? 240,000. 220. 168. One there, one there. Let's build a track, inside rail to inside rail. Oh, careful, careful, Major. How's our task list doing? Alright, 1873. We're in 1873. We're at 26,000. We're not going to win this episode. So still going up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Alright, let's just see what this costs. From there. 30,000. Done. Oh, hang on. Can I? $29,000. Done. Bonus received. All right, let's add one. Done. Let's add a locomotive. 57 miles. Don't need a conductor.
What's the problem? Too long intervals between maintenance, poor quality fuel, incompetent staff?
Research. 100 points. Well, that's a big train coming in. That's good for Memphis. Does that flow on down to Jackson? 28,000. Am I going to get there? I'm not sure we're going to get there. Alright, so they still need corn. Alright, where can I find some cheap corn? Interest due. July. What are we up to now? 30. Maybe we will. I don't know. We might get there. July 31, 9,000 away. This is going to be close. All right, so we've pretty well got the opposition covered at the moment. Up to 32. Oh, come on, don't start dropping now. It's plateauing off. Can't plateau off now. It's got to just keep rising. All right, so from Jackson, where can I go?
There's another station here now.
From Jackson. Where is corn? Up there. So from Jackson. Corn. Have I got any lines free? I've got one free. All right, 800,000. Let's see what we can do here. Done. First rail. Done. 776. And how can I reduce the costs? 623. Just have to take a guess. Alright, let's get some corn running. Alright, set up a rail line. couple of loads of corn in. Who knows, we might just make it 57 miles an hour. That line's okay. Let's get a supply tower in. Need to build a maintenance shed. Oh, good. Jackson's on the rise again. October. Is it going to be enough? 32.
Unfortunately, one of your trains didn't make it.
I have to get rid of you, Don Lorenzo. You're a pain. 33 in November. I'm going to fall short. It's going to be the end of the scenario. Let's slow it down. All right, so what does Jackson need? Now it needs grain. What's it? Yeah, grain. All right, where can I get grain from? Going to be able to do it in the time that's left anyway, I don't think. Up there. No. All right, let's build a track from there. There, done. From there to there, done. From there to there to there. Done. Right, set up a new rail line. Memphis. Let's forget everything else. Let's just go for the corn. Corn done. Add a locomotive. What's the quickest one I've got? 58 miles an hour. Done. Oops, missed the train. Is it on its way? Is it on its way back? Oh, it's on its way up. December 6. Okay, what are we up to now? Oh, 36. Are you kidding me? This is a tease. I started the train from the wrong end. Starting to look like a bowl of spaghetti, I will say that though. We're up to now, 37. Oh, I got 15 trains. Got half the people connected.
My freight trains go faster than that.
Yeah, righto, Don. I've got two businesses, I've got the packages. So really, if I can snaffle the Jackson task, I will probably get there. Come on, December 23. Let's put a supply tower in. Done. What are we up to? 5 days left, 38. Oh, this is just, it's like torture. There we go. Failure. Alright everyone, thanks for watching, and we'll have to start again. See you next time. Bye bye.